Okay, for some of y'all that don't know what this is, it's what I just got in the mail. And it's called the Gimbal, and basically what it does is it kind of helps you introduce movement into some of your shots or into some of your videos or whatever you're doing. And it does that by basically stabilizing the camera as you're moving around, so you'll see them used a lot in movies and whatnot. And I've been wanting to get one for a little while because I wanted to introduce more movement into my videos, but I usually can't because my hands are usually shaky. And with this lens, this doesn't have any in-camera or image stabilization like some other lenses do. So it kind of makes it a lot harder for me to actually be able to move around with my camera lens. And on top of that, I already have like shaky-ass hands. But yeah, that's going to help with this. And this lens also works, or this gimbal also works with the lens that I have, because the lens that I have is about like 2.5 pounds, maybe 2 pounds. It's a pretty heavy lens overall. And some gimbals out there can't really handle the amount of weight that can kind of get put on them, especially with heavier lenses and whatnot. So I got this one, and this one should be able to handle the camera lens and my camera. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this set up, and then I might kind of just shoot some test footage and like walk around a little bit just to see how it works and to show y'all how it works. And then we'll continue on with the rest of the video. All right, so that's basically what the gimbal is kind of designed to do. And so like I can like do all this, and all the movement is really, really smooth and whatnot, which makes it a lot nicer to actually put movement into my videos. And I can also actually be able to hopefully get more cinematic footage with this. I'm not entirely sure, because obviously you have to have ideas of what you're going to do with the gimbal. You can't just own a gimbal and expect your footage to be better. I also have to get used to all the modes. I got to watch a tutorial on all the different modes that it has, because there's like 7 or some shit on here. And also getting used to how heavy this is with the lens too. Because just me carrying it around for like the past few minutes has like made my arm like pretty tired, and like it's almost a workout in itself. But other than that, it's also really cool. And then if you can, I don't know if I explained this or not, but I got a lens filter as well. This is a VND lens filter, so I can basically go out into the sun and whatnot and record basically what I just recorded and still be able to keep a low ISO, a low shutter speed, and a low and a high aperture to really get better cinematic footage and whatnot. But yeah, other than that, I will see you on the next segment of the video. Guys, so ever since I finished school, and I've only been having to like worry about work and whatnot, like I've just been able to go to the gym at like the normal time that I would like to go, which is at nighttime, and film. And that's kind of cool, but it also kind of sucks because like I won't even really know what I'm gonna do with what footage yet. I kind of just like record stuff, and then I'll be like, okay, I guess I have this now, so I can do this with it, and then I have to go get B-roll after that. Like, it's not all like one process that happens at one time. It's kind of weird, but I guess it's kind of nice though, because then that means it always has something that I can always be working on. And for today, like, I didn't even really think I was going to kind of record, because I brought my camera and stuff. Like, I took it yesterday whenever I did legs, but I didn't really record anything just because I wasn't really like feeling like it. But today I also brought it and I started recording, and I actually hit a 235 bench, which is I think a PR match, because I haven't really gone higher than that. But I felt pretty good today, so that's why I did 235. And then there was some guy who also asked me if I needed a spot, but I said no because I was pretty confident that I was going to do it. But yeah, I think overall today I also had a really good workout. Like, I got a really good chest pump, as you might be able to tell in some of the posing and stuff.
But yeah, I'm gonna try to keep bulking. And other than that, I'll see y'all guys in the next segment of the video. Later.
Did I get that?
I think I got that.
Oh shit, oops.